Just finished watching Friday practice. Today. No rain, that's good. So I'm watching the practice today, and you know they always have, when you watch TV broadcast, they have the TV camera, TV pod camera, that we all know when you watch the races. And then they show George Russell with the camera on the side of his helmet in the car, and it looks fantastic. You know what it looks like? It looks like this. Looks like this. Not a trailing view, not fake hands, but it looks like this. And Anthony Davidson sees that and says, "That's fantastic. It's the only way you can really see, or one of the ways you can see the speed of the car." And he says they plan on doing a lot more of that. In-car cameras, first-person POVs. What I've been talking about for the longest time, what you're looking at right now, I'm the only guy doing this on YouTube. All the millions of simulators out there, and I'm the only person compositing his hands and body and face and head in real-time activity in real-time with this simulator on the Wii. Using the default setup here, just to feel it out. What's up, Botas? Last lap, free practice one. Went wide there, and the lap was disqualified. Caught it, but time's gonna be awful. Who is that? Oh man, then he runs me wide. They had a problem with that in practice today. Had four people stopped on the track. They had a problem with exactly that right there. Looks like this default setup might be fairly accurate. Shift. Down shifting way too far there. Taking a long way around. I gotta jump those curves. Curva Grande. Love me some Grande. Flat out. Much better. First place. Ew, like that, but better. Red flag me. Be serious. We know Mons are pretty good, don't we? So let's not burn out on it. So I'm a second ahead with the default tuning. I don't know where to go. Fastest first sector, by far fastest second sector, third sector, third fastest, that's ridiculous. See if enemy gets close. Whammy, all right. Rosberg jumped me. I should be hitting 7th gear right there, so I don't know, maybe pull it in a little bit, I don't know. We'll see, we'll see. We'll see. Maybe not. I had a feeling he was going to the pits. what he's doing. 124.8. Do better than that. Not enough to be on top of the leaderboard. You want to be fast in all three fastest in all three sectors. So you got to keep hitting it to make sure you're getting all three sectors covered. Especially that third sector. You needed to find some time in that third sector. say some boost to that third sector. This one right here. For some reason I'm slow through here. See, I'm not getting all the way to seventh on here. I don't like that. I don't gotta figure it all out on this lap. So Rosberg's still faster than me, and Heidfeld's still faster than me. You see the video of Nick Heidfeld driving the supercar? Very cool. Haven't seen or heard from Nick in a long time. Just this morning, saw a video of him driving this 1500 horsepower hybrid race car. Very cool. Always a cool driver. Let's see, I am fastest in second sector. Still not the fastest in third sector. I don't even know how I'm out in front. It's ridiculous. Oof, but we'll stay here for a second, take a break, rest the thumbs. We're a Toyota family, so I wish Toyota was still in Formula One. Okay, there we go. That'll jump me big time. I'm gonna push the agenda with this original setup just for the heck of it. I think I can pull the gearbox in just a little bit. But I'll hold back on that. For now. That's the first less most, and this is the second less most. Well, this is the second less most. Right there, I should be bringing it right to red line at the end of that. I can pull that in just a little bit. Yeah, so much for that front fender. Get out of my way, guys. Come on now. Bust my front spoiler. See that? We used to go watch races live in Ontario, Motor Speedway, Indy cars, stock cars, NASCAR, Winston Cup. Used to go in Riverside, watch live race at Riverside. You could go stand over the deck, over the pits. There was no speed limits, pit lane speed limits back then. So you see the cars just screaming into the pits, slamming on their big skid marks, sliding sideways into the pits. Quick fuel and tires, they would just slam on the fucking, slam on the pedal, the gas, and just fly out of the pits. So it's just amazing. Really dangerous, so you need to have some kind of control, but they should definitely raise the speed a little bit. It's ridiculous. But that was the most exciting racing of all, is no pit lane speed limits. Just to be a dude about it, I'm gonna change this around a little bit. I don't know, I'm gonna find any more speed out of this. Looks like everything is set to speed, huh? Just tighten up that up a whole bunch. Ah, that's so soft. I'll steer at the hearts. That anti-roll's 100%, rear anti-roll's 0%. That's a pretty good setup. That's what I'm talking about. See how that seventh gear is all the way out? I'm gonna pull it in just a little bit. Come on, a little bit. And corresponding, pull this in a little bit too. As subtle as possible. Ooh, that's a little tight though, isn't it? That's why it's so logy up here. Okay. So I can open this up a little bit more. That's a little uneven, but let's see if it doesn't work for this track. Oh, wait a second. Zero wing front, zero wing back. This is just a speed course. Ride height. Play around and pull that down just a little bit. Brake bias should always be to the front. Just for the heck of it, let's see what that does. I think it should give me a little more gear in the straight. Definitely gets me there faster. That setting there. Tighten up that process. Gear here? Not seeing much of a change, huh? Let's see. That's definitely off there. I should be getting 7th gear sooner. That's just not right. That's what kind of time I get here. I'll do 2 or 3 laps, see what happens. Where's seventh? Come on now. Nah. Yeah, 0.001 again. That's a funny number. I think I inadvertently scattered when I thought I was gathering. This should get all the way to 7th gear. And it doesn't. Just misses by a little bit. I'll pull it in just a little bit. I don't know if that's faster. Lappy. Nah, I gotta change the setup. Two green sectors so far. Come on. Give me there, give me there, come on, give me there. Look at that record, what the hell. Four one hundredths of a second, I'm behind him. Yes, 123.9, into the first into the 123s. Caught it. Won't be a fast time, but I did catch it. Better than having the whole lap disqualified. Really pushing it. Ha 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 ha.